had a record out last year called Why Not.
Sounds like it did well down here. And one of the songs on it was pretty personal. It was about Liverpool. It was called The Other Side of Liverpool, where I came from.